And that was Kobe Thielen reporting. The ramp from southbound Highway 75 to Interstate 244 is now back open after a truck carrying an oversized load got stuck there for more than 4 hours. Crews were finally able to get the truck free less than 15 minutes ago, and state troopers escorted the driver off the highway. All lanes of the highway are now open again.